and they just tried to scam me and this other very good weapons, but they didn't. They didn't. Furious gamer. That's him. Shout out to him, because he's a true hero. So basically, it's people, you know, trying to scam us out of our weapons. Did not do it properly. Just walk off. So what I'm thinking to do is to find people. Basically, see if he'll say hey one chance, I'm gonna say yeah. I'm gonna act like I'm gonna start the video there and then. I'm gonna be like, hey, what's up, guys? So we'll make do another video. I'm still in this party. So we're just gonna see if I'm a true turtle. Oh, I can add these to the collection books? Oh. You and me. We just add me. A boy just add me. A boy just had me trade Hero Burrito. Okay. So, you Is he in a party? Checking right now, Torrance. Maybe the players. Oh, what are you doing? Ooh, it's full. I can't read. Okay.
We're ready to expand again. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.
What? Level 10, power level 34. The bear. No, because that's really the only thing I can craft. Oops. It's the only thing that I can craft, so if you do scam me out of it, it's fine. That's all I wanted to trade for.
Sorry.
Okay. Well, just so you know, you are being recorded, so I guess, you know, if you do try to scam it. Yep, got scammed plenty of times. But I need coal. No, but if you can give me coal, I can craft you some. Okay. Yeah. Well, thank you. Literally the best person I've ever met on here. just made me a Nocturno. And the thing is, wow. Oh, okay, my video is over 10 minutes long. I can end it now. I'm kidding. It's a joke. It's a joke. Alright, that's a joke. Okay, now they can't hear me. That's better. I'm gonna go for a 20 minute long video. Still, no viewers. That's cool. I sound a little young because my mic's like broken. Sound young because my mic's broken, dude.
In the mood for lasers and vengeance, it's time to fight the storm.
This person is, but wait, hey.
Bonus challenge is now available.
Hey, come here. I want to get this person.
Party. I'm dancing. Deal with it.
Target not yet located.
Come on.
see one. Keep searching.
I'll stick up. Right now, so you're going on YouTube?
No.
Mr. G Monstro. So say hi to YouTube. Say bye to. That's fine. I mean, I was gonna give you my Nocturno. Oh, yeah, she, or he, I don't care. Like, I dropped my scarf for her to look at it. I don't care.
Nope.
And they just took it. So, that's cool. But it's fine.
Not possible.
Because they are going on YouTube. Like, you can keep the legendary shotgun, I just want my purple scar back. Because I can craft you a better shotgun. Or even upgrade that purple scar, but...
Can't deny the rhythm. I tried.
Yeah, just keep running. I can still see your username. Lowercase g, uppercase monstro, dash one. And everybody watching can see it. Right, stream? Yep. You're going on YouTube, you're going on Twitch, you're going on Facebook, you're going on Twitter, you're going on every media platform you can think of. You wanna know my Twitter? At R, capital R, underscore Apto. What? Back, man. Give it back and I'll delete the video. See you soon.
A little help?
I'll also delete the screenshot I just took. What? Give back scar. Give back weapon I drop. I don't know. Give back that. Not that. You can keep that one. Keep the shotgun. Back. That's fine. We can upload to YouTube, Twitter, Twitch, any media platform you can think of, and you're getting exposed. drop. Probably gonna get reported as well, so your account probably won't get banned.
Oh, need to take five.
Probably not today. That's right. Takes about a day for
not possible.
Somebody reported to get banned. So yeah, just act like nothing happened. There you are, people throw that character right there, that username right there.
Target located.
Everybody heard you talk now, so if you change your account, they'll still hear you.
Thank you.
help him defend the Atlas, because he doesn't do that one. After all, he does have a scar. I'll probably break.
Brave little fort.
Also, if he gets knocked down, can you not pick him up so the scar breaks faster?
No one is impressed by you. That's gonna be it for this video. Please go follow me on Twitter, @R_Apto, or Rapto with an underscore in between the R and the A. Go follow me. Go check me out. I don't really talk about my YouTube over there, but yeah, go follow me over there. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye. You find in scammers too? Hello? Yeah, Jack. Me too. Me too. Yeah, Jack. Me too. Can you beat defense cameras easier? Sure. Sure. Add me. What?
When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.
That's what all these guns are for.
Got a pistol in my hand. You don't want to hear it sing. Got a llama and a bear and a third thing. Yeah.
Trust me, right? Because I just want to check out your weapons. Dude, I have two Nocturnos and a drum roll. Okay, I would not scam you for anything. I'm set for the game. I have so many friends now. Alright, I'm gonna join, check out your weapons, tell you if they're actually worth it. Or you should just see if somebody will scam you. I once did that. Five Zapatrons, oh yeah, you can definitely use that as scammer bait. See, what I do is, I have like a really good shotgun. Like, so I just use that for... scammer bait, because like, oh yeah, you scam me for something I can craft. Free weapons? Me too, I just go from game to game asking for free weapons. And I actually get really good weapons. I know. Nice. Dark Voyager? Nice.
I'm pretty close to the Moonwalker. I already got the Astro backpack. Lucky. You got that skin? You know what I did when I got my skin? I accidentally put it in my collection book. Yeah, that one. Yeah. I got the cool soldier one, and then I accidentally put it in my collection book, and now I'm sad.
We're ready to expand again. When you're ready to start the fight,
what?
Select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.
Oh, I didn't see it. I was lagging. Nice. Nice. Death Ray? Okay, yeah. The Terminator? Okay. The crossbow. Nice. Oh yeah, I have one of those too. I have the schematic for it actually. Oh, the Founder's Pistol? The Founder's Revolt's okay.
You're gonna hate this!
Yeah. Like, I found this really nice dude who's like... I was recording people, like, trying to find scammers, and he was like, hey, you need bait for scammers? He gave me a Nocturno. And the funny thing was, he gave me a Nocturno, like, 5 minutes before that, and he didn't remember me. So I got two Nocturnos from him. Me too. I like... Hey, I know a cool glitch that you can do with, fireworks. Okay, we need to go into a mission with fireworks. So far, huh? Just like a Stormwind mission. So just like I'll go. Well, the thing is, I'll think about it. I'll think about it because I might. But I'll think about it. So I'm gonna go into a mission with a firework in it. I'll go to the firework, invite you. Yeah, but like you have to equip your pickaxe, so it looks like you don't have anything. Yeah. Hold on. I'm gonna equip the commando Ramirez. You gotta equip that, yeah. I mean, I'll let you do it, but hold on, I'm gonna invite you. Bye. You can really spam people with invites in this game. Don't you hate it when you're trying to play a battle royale and then somebody spams you with invites and you're like, dude, I'm playing. The new shotgun? That's a scam and a half right there. Somebody just said porno. you're a scener. Somebody tried to say scammer and it said scener. You're such a scener. Stop scenering people. Just say scammer. Scammer. Oh, I put it in party. I put it in team chat. Whoops. I'm gonna put it in global chat. I'm just gonna spam scammer. I accidentally put it in team chat. I think like the other two people are like, wait, who's he saying that to? I don't even know them. Oh, lucky. The robot one is like the best one. I'm still loading in. Had to tell people in the global chat they're scammers.
You know the drill. Stay cool. Don't die. Kill clouds.
Someone, please give me a free weapon.
Bonus challenge is now available. Don't jump.
Yeah, it does. You don't get hurt. Wait, you've never done it before? Yeah, that was what I was gonna show you. Hold on. I wanna see what happens if you do it on the hoverboard. Yeah, but you have to activate it when I'm on it. I found one! This roof! This roof. Did you see that building? There's also a chest. I want that chest. But I also want to fly. Alright, I'm on. I jumped off midair. So I can get V-Bucks. Like, there's daily challenges that gives you V-Bucks, so we just need to destroy fire trucks.
Whoa! It's like the king of the fireworks! We better wait for night.
Kind of.
But you can husk-proof it with
the... Well, I mean, not if you're on a hover. Oh, yep, I see it. Launch! Oh yeah, you definitely go higher. It is the best. Yeah, the big tires, you go really high.
Add blue glow to the atlas. This target's a tricky one. Keep searching.
Really? I don't know if I had one. I was grinding Fortnite. It was probably somewhere. Because everyone was on Fortnite. Yeah. Oh, yeah, me too. Yeah, we had lots of rain yesterday. Or not yesterday, same yesterday. It just rained. All right, found another one. Yeah. Nobody just gave you a free weapon yet. Can I have a free weapon? She's gonna activate it for me. I got you. Bam, landed it. What? What'd you say? Oh, yeah.